Wow. It's all right. Seven. Our left. Austrian hip bone dancing 12. And five remain on. X factor 11. We're checking the predictions according to the night. It may look like Lauren Platt could be eliminated. Of course, that's what our partners at Telemix say. We know it was God. Lauren and Fleur stay on the X Factor, okay? Because we don't want either of these ladies go, okay? But we know we're gonna use the moderator to save on the X Factor. That's good, but that's good and all, but hey. And I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving in the United Kingdom. Stand by for the result. Next.
The artist with the most viewer votes tonight and the winner of The Voice is... Tonight, and therefore, the winner of The Voice 2013 is... It's Andrea!
I can now reveal the winner of the X Factor 2013 is...
Let me tell you something. Let me just say. Say right before we find out the result on Strictly Come Dancing 12. Let me tell you, the American version of Strictly Come Dancing, or should I say Dancing with the Stars, recently crowned its champion last week. And Norma was filling in for Auntie Holly when she made the Dancing with the Stars pick. So I'm gonna say congratulations to Normal. For the victory. I mean, let's get to the result. Dimmer lights. Cue music. And I tell you, I've enjoyed every minute as a lady for the past 10 years. But watch what I do the next 10, Missy!
Now on BBC One Wales, it's that time again. It's Strictly, the results.
Ladies and gentlemen, Strictly Come Dancing is starting. Here we go.
Next Saturday are Frankie and Kevin! Sinatra and Brendan and Jake and Jeanette. One of you is safe, one of you is in the dance-off. I can reveal the couple in the bottom two tonight who will compete in the dance-off is...
Either going to be the all Rhonda or Rhonda versus Trisha.
Sinatra and Brendan. The couple with the most votes will stay in the competition, meaning the other couple is out of Strictly Come Dancing. And in the event of a tie, Head Judge Len, you will have the casting vote. Sinatra and Brendan and Mark and Karen, this is it. Craig, who are you going to save?
The couple I thought that stood out this evening was Mark and Karen.
One strike for Rhonda.
To you. In the competition.
The couple I'd like to save is Mark and Karen.
Two strikes for
Rhonda. Mark and Karen, if Bruno now chooses you, that means you are indeed safe. Bruno, who do you want to stay in Strictly Come Dancing?
It's all resting on Bruno right now.
The couple I would like to stay on Strictly Come Dancing is Mark and Karen.
Rhonda, I'm sorry, but you have no picks remaining.
Want to be on TV? Talk TV sponsors the X Factor.
Now, the X Factor is starting.
Last night, these five acts performed two songs to stay in the competition. They all want to make it to the semi-final. But for one of them, it ends here. So, who is safe and who is going home? All that and a whole lot more coming up on The X Factor. The result.
Oh, I hope it is not Flora or Lauren.
One act will leave.
You have no idea how bad I want Flora or Lauren to be in the semifinal. I would love a victory.
The result of the votes and the result of the public vote are in. So, it's time to find out who is safe and who is not. Let's welcome back the judges and the rats.
Here we go. Semi-final. But unfortunately, Lauren is in the dreaded single tonight.
Only one of them can return to sing again next week in the semi-final. One of them will leading the competition drive. That decision is in the hands of Louis, Cheryl, Mel, and Simon Arsene.
Come on!
Sent home tonight in the event of a tie against the deadlock and revert to the public vote. Judges, it is time to judge. Need a decision. And Louis, coming to you first, and then yet you're sending home.
It was a great, it was a brilliant thing, Lauren, you're saying amazing, but I so believe in the eight boys. So the absolutely
thank you,
Lauren.
Thank you, Lauren. Mel, I'm going to come to you next. The man of the act.
I want to come to me next.
Well, Mel?
Don't
you
come to me
next. I'm sorry, Mel, I'm starting to come to you next. The rules of the competition. The name of the act you are spending for.
You know what you've done? Sung your heart out. That was a really good sing-off. But... the act I'm going to send home is Lauren.
Oh!
You know, the critiques have been a certain way over the past few weeks, and when it comes to this part, the changes, that amazes me. But obviously for me, I'm going to stick by my girl 100%. She's been bloody holy.
Oh God, I hope.
You've done a great job from the start of the show. You started at the beginning of this process. You've grown a lot. You've got so much more room to grow. I believe in your future, but for now, the act I'm sending home is Stereopics.
Oh boy.
Next time it comes down to you.
Oh boy.
I'm going to have to go somewhere now. Ready for the boys home. We go to Devon. Ready yet? We are sending
out. Oh boy. It's deadlock. It's deadlock. I'm afraid.
Are the act who sang the best on the sing-off?
Oh God, I hope. Oh boy, I hope to God it is not Lauren.
The majority voter, which means they've now lost their power to decide. We'll refer to the earlier public vote, but the two of you, the act will see the fewest votes will be going home tonight. Have that information there. Good luck to both of you. Lauren and Stereo Kicks, this is it. The act will see the fewest
Lauren,
votes.
Lauren, we will have a moderator's veto.
Is...
please do not say Lauren.
Stereo Kicks.
One of the closest calls ever on Vote for the Girls. Well, there are two girls, two guys left on the X Factor 11. And you gotta keep voting for Lauren and Fleur to make the final of the X Factor 11. Anyway, we're gonna say goodbye for now on behalf of Norma Loverman, Rhonda Rhodes, Kenna Ray, and Tracia Ward. I'm Amy Zander, reminding you to help through a child's education, have them immunized, and keep going for ladies. Hip, hip, cheerio. Love you, Kim.